Good week. This past weekend, last Friday, I was able to attend the 2nd District Valley Lee Fire Department Rescue Squad's tree lighting. It's their second year doing it. Great time. The rain cleared out mostly, and it was a lot of fun. I got a fire truck ride with my family. It was a Bay District fire truck, but that just goes to show the involvement of the community and the support, the mutual aid that was going on. It was a really good time. If you haven't been able to attend one of our tree lightings so far, maybe you missed Leonardtown's Hollywood's 2nd District Ridge Volunteer Fire Department. Their tree lighting is coming up this Friday night, 6 p.m. They'd love to have you there. Maybe you're new to the county. Maybe you've never been in a small town before. Go down to Ridge. You will get that Hallmark movie small town feel. It is just, there's nothing like it, and it's a great time. So go support them and have a good time. As the other commissioners mentioned, we've got the Mako conference this week where we're going to be out there till Friday. I'm going to provide plenty of updates on what's going on there, but looking forward to it. It's always a good time. And we'll be reconvening this afternoon, I think 12:30, for an acceptance of our bond sale, the award of that. And it'll be $30 million spread over 20 years. An important point to remember is this is all planned. This is all part of the budget. These are four projects that have already gone through the approval process. We know what we're doing, and we're being very judicious in the use of borrowed funds. And it's an important step in keeping our county moving forward. So thank you very much. Have a great week.